What's up, fellow fossils? Keep it pumping. Fossil Fun Times with beautiful Bernie van Balloony.
Where was it?
Ah, here it is. The price of oil. That is tragic. Our industry is having a rough time. How are you feeling, Wallet?
Sad.
So, we have our special guest, Methane, who is going to save our smoky bacon.
Insane in the methane.
Greetings, Methane.
You have some ideas for us to save the industry, yes?
Yes.
For great tricks to fake like the fossil industry is nice and caring.
Words can have the best effect of all. Let me show you.
Fossil fuels.
See the reaction? But now we try.
Natural gas. Decarbonized gas. Low carbon gas. Donald Trump.
Just testing.
Renewable gas. Green gas.
So, the great thing is, none of these words actually mean anything.
But the problem is, they imply we have to do some sort of work when the easiest is for us to keep providing fossil gas, like the good old days.
Not a problem.
Methane gas
is a bridge to
decarbonization.
It works! What does it mean?
I don't know.
How long is this bridge?
I guess it continues until the fossil methane runs out.
Welcome to the world of hydrogen. Clean, futuristic, floating.
Is it carbon neutral?
When you burn hydrogen, it releases water and energy.
What we didn't tell him is that we make it from methane, and that for every ton of hydrogen, we release 12 tons of carbon dioxide.
That is not a problem. We take the CO2 and we store it underground. It's called carbon capture and storage.
So nobody got a chance to tell him it's never been successful on a large scale, but I
guess
he was in a hurry.
Hello, I see you like the solar panels and the windmills.
Yes. What if we took that power and we bottled it into hydrogen?
The sun doesn't shine.
Bottled power.
The wind doesn't blow.
Bottled power.
Okay, that sounds good.
Hydrogen.
It's very small.
You need more? Hold on!
So
while renewables are busy, everyone else comes back to us to get good old-fashioned
fossil gas.
I would like to order a future without fossil fuels, please.
I have just the thing. Biogas. It is produced by household and agricultural waste.
And it's carbon neutral?
Entirely, madam.
This sounds perfect.
If madam will permit me to massively scale up production...
What are you doing?
Turning the entire planet into an intensive farm, madam.
No, you can't do that!
But now you've ordered it. People are reliant on methane.
What are we going to do?
Yes.
It's methane!
That is classic.
Thank you, methane. So, whichever of these tricks you are using, the plan is keep it pumping! So, like, subscribe, burn the fossils, and remember...
There's no fall, like a fossil fuel fault.